Okay, down at the fuel dock now. Steve is backing Javelin in his standard routine. Gets her moving along very nicely. And just brings the stern right toward the dock. Pivots on the keel. Comes right alongside and then stops it. So it's kind of fun to watch when he does that. Just coming right on in. Just spins it on the stern very nicely. Paul grabs the stern line. And he brings it all the way around. And presto, there she is, all ready for fueling. Nicely done, Steve, nicely done. Mm-hmm.